What is cracking, everybody? My name's Kraken, and welcome back to another Minecraft video here on the channel. Today, we're going to be playing Pillow Fight Wars. So, if you guys want to do it, if you guys want to play, I'll leave a link down below. Like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to see more content like this, comment, like the video, because why not? If you like it, then like it. Subscribe if you really like it. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into this video. We are here with the one and only little bro.
Yo, what's up, dog?
Yeah, okay, sweet, yeah, what's up, dog? So yeah, we are here with him, and we are going to be playing Epic Pillow Fight if you guys want it, like I said in the intro, down below in the description. These are power-up spawners. Those are like, okay, first things first, points. That's what you need to win the game. Like, it's a two-player map, so you need points to win the game. And you'll see, like, where, you can see Kit on, like, the middle right of my screen right now. I know this is sort of confusing, I'm talking like gibberish right now. But it'll all make sense once we like get into a little bit of the game. So points are what you need to win the game, and you can change the how much points you want to win. So like for say 100 points, that's how many points you need to get to win. So points are the light blue wool. So you need to stand on the light blue wool to get points. Regeneration is the red wool, so you need to stand on that to regen. And power-up spawner is, power-ups are always gonna spawn right here on emeralds. And you can say how, like, power-ups spawn, and they, if you collect the power-up before the other player, then you get an amount of points you want, so 40, 5, 10, but we're gonna keep it at 40 right now. We're gonna have the power-up frequency to 3, we're gonna set win score to around, it can only go up to 200, so we're gonna do it to, what, let's start off at like 100, and we'll work our way up. And what do you want the limit to be? Time limit? 12 minutes? Wait, move for some? Okay, we'll have it at 12 minutes, because it takes a long time to get points. So yeah, those are basically the rules. This is how this works. Okay, you wanna select a kit? Yeah? Come on, you wanna select a kit? Yeah? Okay, which kit are you gonna go for? Okay. What? Okay, what kit are you going for? That was a little awkward intro. What are you doing right now? Okay, Trevor, talk. This one. You wanna go for which one, the Elytra?
Yes.
Okay, guys, that was a little weird. I just had to bleep that out for a second. Because, apparently he didn't want to talk. But he's talking now. Say hi. Huh? Hello.
Hello.
Okay.
Anyway, selected kit.
What kit did you choose?
Elytra, but it says I have no kit selected.
It says that for me too. But you'll have. Do you have the Elytra in your inventory?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll choose the diamond boots one. The feather falling boots. Feather falling like 10 or something. I think that is.
And 20%
knockback resistance. This one is knockback 4, sharpness 2, and the Elytra is just. Let you fly. So I'm gonna choose the boots that are falling. Okay, which map do you want to do? There's dorm, jungle, or kids room.
How about? I know
which
what
one?
Run.
Which one? Dorm. That was a little weird way to get into it, but sure. Okay. We're going.
I'm going this way.
I'm going this way. I'm going this way.
I am in.
All right. Okay, by the way, guys, you also... Oh, it says here, you need to reach high place. Just look up. You are able to jump very high. You have discovered one of the power-up stations of the map. The power-up will spawn randomly. Wait, Trevor, I need to read this. Spawn randomly and will give you 25 points. This is a throwable pillow. Right-click it to throw it at other players. You have discovered one of the new power-up stations in this map. Power-ups, blah, 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 blah. Okay, I've already read that. So, a throwable pillow. As you can see, it just slows them down. And, I said... Oh, I killed you. Like I said, you can stand on this. You can see on the middle right side of my screen that there is Hockey Life, which is my name, and it's going up because I'm standing on a point like wool. I need to stand on a light blue wool so I can either stand
here. He'll never find me.
Okay. Well, I can stand here or on that bed, but I choose to stand here because there's a power up right there. I'll never find you, you say?
Yeah.
I'll find you, don't you worry. I'm gonna come look for you right now. Is there like a power up there? Oh, there is, right when I came by. Oh, what the? Oh, I won.
What?
Oh. I got 100 points already.
Let's change
that.
Okay,
we need to bump that up to 120. Okay, I'll go for improved pillow. What are you gonna go for? You're gonna stick with it? Stick with the Elytra? You want to dorm?
Yeah.
Dorm?
Yeah.
Okay, again?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
You just won instantly.
Two, one. All right. Oh, okay.
You're following me.
That's because I can't.
Okay, whoa.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. This is a really, 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 like, strong pillow. But Elytra's also pretty good, too. Alright, I'm just gonna gain some points here.
Oh, I just sit down here.
Just gonna gain some points for no apparent reason.
You know where you are?
Where? Yeah, what? No, what? Oh, how'd you? I wasn't even looking. I was taking off my headphones or my earbuds or whatever they are. Get off my bed. Get on your own bunk bed.
I have one.
Yeah, it's over there. See, you can go on that one.
Which one?
That one.
Which one?
That one.
Which one?
That one.
Which one?
That one. Okay,
which
that
one? That one just got weird. Oh, you mean that one?
Yeah. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Jumping so high.
I need to regen.
See ya.
Oh, wow.
Peace.
I just died. Go into the bathroom.
No.
Why?
Because that's where you regen.
No, you can regen on the red carpet here, too. You don't? Oh, no, you don't. Oh, on a single bed. I can get that one. Okay, there we go.
I'm just gaining points.
I got the power up, 56 points for that power
up. Can you please stop gaining points, please?
Yeah?
Yeah, I need to, like, actually.
Okay.
I need to catch up, like, at least.
Okay. I need the Elytra, but I'll just YOLO jump it. Oh, wow, I took a lot of damage there. I need to regen. I'm going over here.
Did I hit you?
Huh? No. I'm in the washroom.
Yeah, I aimed at it.
I'm going into the toilet.
Ew.
No, oh, I'm in the toilet. Bathing in the toilet. Oh, yeah.
Well, you're not fully covered. But...
Yeah, I am. See, look. Head's in there. My body's in there.
Bathing in the toilet.
Wait, what?
Thanks for the boost.
Okay, guys, that was very strange. I do not know why I was bathing in the toilet.
Please go on to your bed.
I'm going on my bed. It's fine. Are you on your bed?
Yeah.
Oh, man. You're going to get something for that. This would be a lot cooler if we had, like, more players.
Oh, no. This is hard.
Yeah.
We have speed.
We have speed. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, we have.
I have 110. I need to get 10 more points.
We have mass. What? How are you so? How are you higher than me?
I'm gonna go back to the washroom because I need to.
How are you higher than me?
Because I like how many points? What? Oh well, at least you healed me up. I'm gonna go back to the washroom because I want to bathe in the toilet.
You won?
Oh, you won! Crap! I wasn't paying attention.
Yay!
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna choose the Elytra.
Whoa, did you see? I was just dancing like.
Yeah.
Okay.
Kids room. Go to kids room.
Snap, kids room.
Yeah. No, not jungle. Little brother. Okay, guys, if you don't know, I can actually see my little brother's map. I mean, screen, because like I'm right next to him recording. But you can't, but hopefully we can. Yeah. I wish you guys could see a screen, but can't. Meh. Okay, go to the. No. Yeah, go to kids' room. How hard is it to go to the kids' room? Oh my god. Hey, look. I can walk on the edge of nothing. I didn't even know that. Not enough players to start. What are you doing? Oh. Oh, whoa. What are you doing? No. Oh, you're there already. I could have just pressed start. Where are you? Yeah. Whoa, that was a sleek one.
Okay.
Yeah.
I forgot I had the Elytra.
Yeah. I'm gonna soar through. Ow. Ow. Okay. Wow, I just killed myself. Wow, under the bed is super dirty.
I know that.
Really dirty under there. Okay, I need to get some points. Off my crud. Okay, I'm coming for you.
Can I not?
Hiya!
Okay, I'm dead.
Please. You killed yourself. I didn't have to do
how
anything.
How did I lose 5 points?
Oh, you lost 7. You lost 5 points. Now I can catch up. Yes, nice.
Nice.
I can catch up to you, almighty Trevorsaurus.
Yes, I'm on the underbed.
You're on the underbed? Yes. And I'm gaining a lot of points. You lost so many points.
Why did you die?
Because of you. I didn't kill you.
Yeah.
You killed